Oftentimes we're asked, what difference does it make when you pass this resolution? And there's been a long history of, shall we say, to be polite, arm wrestling about social justice policy. In a moment of candor, I acknowledge that I've been arm wrestling with these questions for almost 50 years, since my days as a student at Pacific School of Religion. Well, thank you for all that you do to make our ministries possible in the Central Atlantic Conference. Your worship in local communities from Bergen County, New Jersey to Blacksburg, Virginia. We are seen as strong advocates for all to share in God's blessings and the care of God's creation. We're seen as peacemakers with a spirit of inclusivity and justice for all. And yes, God has been good. I am very hopeful about our future.
My companions and I are here to demonstrate that we stand with you in shining a light for peace.
Pero yo estoy aquí, mis compañeros de Estados Unidos estamos aquí para decir que estamos juntos con ustedes y queremos alumbrar una llama por la paz.
Peace should not be an abstraction. Peace should be a reality.
La paz no debe ser algo abstracto, la paz debe ser una realidad.
And peace is much more than the absence of war. Peace is justice for all.
Y la paz es más que la ausencia de la guerra, paz es justicia para todos.
Vaya con Dios, and may this light shine for all to see in the days ahead. Thank you.
Que vayan con Dios y que esta llama siga iluminando la paz para los días del futuro. Gracias.
Thanks to you again, who make our ministries possible, and thanks to the board and committee members and other colleagues that we work alongside. We hope you can sense that we're about something new, new and better ways to serve churches and clergy, new congregations. And yes, Kendall, it's the 10th year in a row we've welcomed a new congregation at annual meeting. And likewise, focused and effective public witness. And, of course, hospitality to the whole United Church of Christ as we welcome the UCC family and friends to Baltimore's Inner Harbor next summer for General Synod.